School was alright, man. Forget the homework, the tests, the repugnant bathrooms. School was cool. Once you had your boys, sports, maybe a girl or everybody, man, school was alright. However, school wouldn't be what it was without the teachers, man. Like, we wouldn't learn shit without them. Sure, we got the internet and TikTok and shit, but like, come on now. But teachers come in all shapes and sizes, bro. You got the good, you got the bad, you got the demons. With that said, let's talk about it. First up, we got the too much work teacher. This gotta be one of the most hated teachers of all time, bro. They be giving out 50-page essays plus 12-page show your work math homework due tomorrow. How they expect students got catch on assignments while partaking in 10 other classes, man? And the work they assign is always some Einstein level X to the 15th power type shit. Like, bro, why is the alphabet in math? Like, this in English language make no sense. They also be hella strict and take zero excuses, bro. Now I understand why niggas in America be shooting up schools. And so we got the boring teacher. And this low-key a top tier class, bro, because you know it's straight time, bro. Y'all don't want to eat some greasy fast food, you get mad sleepy. Yeah, that's the equivalent of being in this class, bro. Not to mention, they got the most monotone blah, blah, blah voices, man. Like, get this nigga a rebel, he got no energy. Tell me if I'm lying or not, but it's always the history teachers that be the most boring. Comment down below if I'm spitting facts or not.
Up next is a bad teacher, bro. Every guy had a bad teacher they had a crush on or they fantasized about. Man, back in high school, had a fine ass English teacher, bro. Clear skin, dressed good, hair and makeup on point, and she always smelled it too, you know what I mean? I felt like she was mine, but she didn't know it yet. I tell you what though, when she be teaching up there on the whiteboard, I was locked in, my nigga, like LeBron in the finals, bro. Back straight, eyes focused, studious things, bro. Of course, it impressed her. I answer all her questions, get A's on every test. On my, I better find your lover, I better find your heart type shit. Next up, we got the actually, like, bad teacher, bro. And by bad, I mean, they just suck. Like, there's not much to say. They can't teach. No class looking math confused. And they rely on the syllabus, bro. Lastly, the cool teacher, man. And to me, they're in top three for sure. They're usually a coach or just a chill-ass person that everyone fuck with, bro. They won't trip over your homework. They joke with the class. They actually enjoy teaching. And best of all, no homework on the weekends, man. Overall, an S-tier teacher can't complain.
Just when I thought I was out, they pulled me back in.